matrix or if the order remains the same, 2x2 matrix is added or subtracted with another 2x2 matrix, then the output matrix will remain the same as the parent matrix. That will also be 2x2.
মানে
হচ্ছে এটা যেমন দুটো রো এলিমেন্ট এন্ড টু কলম এলিমেন্টস আর দ্যাট মিন্স দ্যাট 2x2 সো আ 2x2 ম্যাট্রিক্স ইজ অ্যাডেড অর সাবট্রাক্টেড উইথ অ্যানাদার 2x2 ম্যাট্রিক্স
মানে মানে সবই 2+2 তো
হ্যাঁ সেই জন্য এদের দুজনের মধ্যে অ্যাডিশন বা সাবট্রাকশন করা যাবে এন্ড
করা যাবে যাবে
যাবে এন্ড দ্য রেজাল্ট উইথ অলসো বি আর 2x2 ম্যাট্রিক্স এবার আমাদের তাহলে কি এখানে কি জানতে হবে এখানে একটা প্রপার্টি জানতে হবে যে লগ এর কি প্রপার্টি তো প্রপার্টি অফ লগ টা একটু জেনে নিতে হবে লগ এর প্রপার্টি হচ্ছে কি লগ এর প্রপার্টি হচ্ছে আমরা যাব যদি করি তাহলে লগ যদি আমরা লিখি তাহলে লগ এর একটা প্রপার্টি হচ্ছে লগ এ টু দি পাওয়ার বি যদি পাওয়ারটা থাকে নাম্বারে দ্যাট পাওয়ার উইল রিমেন ইন ফ্রন্ট কামিং ইন ফ্রন্ট means it will change to b log a the power that is the exponent will come in from
আর এটা মানে সব তো জানাই আছে স্যার
এটা দিস ইজ নাম্বার 1 সেকেন্ড থিং ইজ log number if the number and the base are remain the same that means log a and the base is also a that
so one
one the third property we will have to know that log of any base any base যদি থাকে যে কোনো base x তাহলে if the number is 1 the log 1 of any base should be
0
so these are the three properties you have to use to find out the value of the matrix A so writing this what should be the value of A তাহলে A কি হবে log 1
হবে
A will change to log 1 is 0.
0.
Log 10.
তারপরে 1.
কিছু না থাকলে বেশ 100 means what? 100 means 10 square.
10 square.
So it will begin log 100. So log 100 টাকে আমি কিভাবে লিখতে পারি? Log 100 will be written as log 10 square. So according to the formula 1, so it will be 2 log 10.
2 log 10.
And log 10 base 10 is what?
1.
So it will be 2 into 1 means 2. Similarly, 1000. Similarly, B take if you try to find out the value of B, sine 0 is 0.
Sine 91.
Tan 40 by 1, cos 1. So A, the value of A and B we got. Now we have to only add these two values. So this addition will be element wise same position. That means 0 will be added with 0, this position. Elemental position if the remains in, they will be added or subtracted. So 0 plus 0. So then we are at a line. Get it as 0 plus 0. What at the key of a it will be
1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 1 and 3 plus 1, 3 plus 1.
So very easy. So that means the answer will be here. It will be
0, 2, 3, 3, 4.
This is the answer.
So
for the second sums, A, B, C are given. So that means A, B, C all are 2x2 matrix. So that means here X will also be a 2x2 matrix. So that means it has a 2 row and 2 column. So you can take X as So we can take x as four different elements. Choose four different elements. Let the different alphabets, first four alphabet A, B, C, D is x. Now, in the left hand side, what they are given? Left hand side is what? A plus B minus C. So if you write it in a direct form, so what will got? A is 3, first element is 3, for B the first element is 1, and for C the first element is 3. So what will be the first element of A plus B minus C? It will be 3 plus B, means 3 plus 1 minus C. So that means it will be minus 3. Clear. For the second element, it will be minus 1, then plus 3, then plus B, and then again minus of first second element of C, that is 1. For the second row and the first column element, it will be 1 plus 0, and then what? Minus of minus 2. Since it is minus, so minus of minus 2 will be plus 2. And for the fourth element, it will be what? 2 plus 1 minus 1.
So basically, puro pointer hishebe follow kore jete hobe. Normal addition, subtraction, but follow kore jete hobe. Mane basic
ar kichui nei. Tale 3 plus 1 minus 3 is 1. 1 plus 2 is 3. And minus 1 is minus 2 plus 3 is 1. And 2, 1 and minus 1 is 2. So that is equals to what? 3x. 3x means what? 3x means it will be 3a, 3b, 3c, and 3d. X is this. So in the right hand side, they are given what? 3x. 3x means what? 3 into A, B, C, D. So that means 3 is a scalar number. So in previous class, we learned that what is the scalar multiplication of a matrix. Scalar multiplication means this scalar number will be multiplied with each of the elements present in the matrix. So 3 multiplied with A, 3A, B, 3B, C, 3C, and 3D. Now, since they are equal matrix, you have to compare them. So comparing what you got, A is equal to 3A is equal to 1.
C is equal to 1.
This is 1, this is 3A. So A is equal to what? 1/3. Similarly, 3B equals to 1. So that means B is equal to 1/3. Similarly, 3 is equal to 3C. So that gives you C is equal to 1. And 3D equals to 2. So that gives you D is equal to 2/3. So now you got the value of all the unknown elements A, B, and C. So x will be what? X will be 1/3 for A. For B, it is also 1/3. For C, it is 1. And for D, it is 2/3. So this is the answer. So check the answer. For go to do this kind of sums, they find P and Q. So think it as a linear variable sums. Linear, the simultaneous solving, simultaneous linear. So in the equation, if you consider this as the equation 1, this is equation 1. So let it be equation 1, and the second one will be the equation 2. আমরা এটাকে ইকুয়েশন 1 আর এটাকে ইকুয়েশন 2 ভাবি সো ইউ গট 2x + 3y = সাম ভ্যালু লেট ইট বি আ ভ্যালু and 3x plus 4y will be a value. So in order to find the individual value, you have to multiply equation 1 with a certain constant and equation 2 with another constant so that the coefficient of either one, it may be p or may be q, remain the same. This is the logic. You have to multiply with a scalar number so that the coefficient of p or q, any one of them, may remain same. So if you consider make the coefficient of q same, so in the first equation the coefficient of q is 3 and that of 4 in the second. So you have to multiply the equation 1 with 4 and equation 2 with 3. So if you multiply the equation 1 with 4, so the coefficient of p becomes what? 8, and coefficient of q becomes 12. Second equation we multiplied with 3, so p becomes, coefficient of p becomes 9 and that of q becomes 12. So the same, we make the coefficient of q same. So if you now subtract them, then what happens? Then automatically the q will be cancelled out. You will got only the p values. So agar hum log karte hain, if you try this, so 2 into 4 is 8, 2 into 4 korlam. Tale 2 into 4 is what? 8. So 8p plus 12q will be what? Since it is a scalar multiplication, you have to multiply each of the elements of the matrix with 4. So eta eta kome se galo 4 diye multiply korchi ha are eta ke ami koto diye korchi 3 diye 9p plus 12q equals to what? Equals to 3 diye korchi tale 3 3 is 9 325, 75, 39, and -6. Now we just subtract them. So if you subtract them, so what happened? 12q will be cancelled out. So you got only what? Minus p. Minus p is equal to how much? Minus p 4 minus 9. If this is 4 and this is my 9, so 4 minus 9 will be minus 5. 68 minus 75. How much? Minus 7. 40 minus 39. This will be plus. Minus
8. Minus 9, it up?
Huh?
The minus 9.
No, minus 9. Na. এটা এমনি 9 ছিল আমি তো মাইনাস করছি 4 ছিল এটা 4 ছিল এল দিস এলিমেন্ট 4 এন্ড দিস এলিমেন্ট ইজ কামিং 3 ইনটু 3 9 সো 4 মাইনাস 9 সো 4 মাইনাস 9 দ্যাটস হোয়াই ইট বিকাম মাইনাস 5 সো সিমিলারলি 40 মাইনাস 39 ইজ 1 মাইনাস 8 মাইনাস অফ মাইনাস 6 So that means it will be minus 8 plus 6. So this becomes what? Minus 2. So now this is minus p. So p will be how much? P will be p ki hobe tale.
P
just change the sign of all the elements. So that is minus 5 becomes 5. Minus 7 becomes 7, 1 becomes minus 1, and sign change the sign of all the elements.
And reciprocal code is above.
Yeah, man, element, the sign gulo.
Sign gulo. Sign gulo ke reciprocate code is above.
Okay. This is, you have to find the value of m. So m is remain in the right hand side, left hand side. So 2m, so you have to just shift this matrix in the left right hand side direction. First 3 is multiplied with this, so this is a scalar multiplication. So multiply each element with 3. So it will be 9, 6, 0, minus 9. Now what? This is coming to this side. So it will be minus. So it will become how much? 9 minus 1. So 9 minus 1 is 8. 6 minus 4 is 2. 0 minus of minus 2 means plus 2. So 0 plus 2 is 2. And minus 9 minus 3 is minus 12. So this is actually 2m. So m will be how much? M will be, you have to divide each of the elements of the resultant matrix by 2. So M will be equals to, divide each of them by 2. So 8 divided by 2 is 4. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 1 and minus. So this is the number 4. First one will be 3 plus
2 minus
4 minus
2 minus 4
0 6 minus 1 is 5 2 6 minus plus 7 and 5 0 minus 3. So ha theek hai jab rakhta 9
this
is all right. So, what will be the value of the second one?
Second one is, how is sir, 8.
8.
8 minus 3
8.
Minus 5 minus are 14.
14. So, let's check. 3 plus minus 1 is 2, 2 plus 3 to the 6, 8, right. Now 0 minus 6 is minus 6 plus 3, that is minus 3. 2 minus 4 is minus 2 minus 3. Minus 2 minus 3 is minus 5. 5, 0, 5. Plus 9, 14. Okay. Now the third one. Three A means 3 3 is a 9. Minus 2, 7. Plus 8. To try to find this, so you can this type of sum, this is known as the associative law. So you have to associative law. So first, in the left hand side, what you have to add A and B first. because the parenthesis work will be done first. So A plus B will be how much?
আপনার প্রথম স্যার আপনার প্রথম LHS হচ্ছে 4811 13.
হ্যাঁ, তো আমি যদি এটা A plus B করি তাহলে 101033 and 325.
হ্যাঁ স্যার, আপনার 245 LHS RHS 2.
হ্যাঁ, এইবার কি করতে হবে, এর সাথে সি কে অ্যাড করতে হবে, বাট দিস টু স্টেপ শুড বি শোন ডাইরেক্ট, ইউ কান্ট অ্যাড ফর দিস টাইপ অফ সাম
না. আপনি নরমাল বোর্ড মাসের মতোই আমি করেছি, নরমাল যেরকম ম্যাথমেটিক্স এর ওমনি সলভ করেছি.
ওকে, ও 314 কি এসেছিল, 4811 13, তাই তো?
1113. হ্যাঁ, 4811 13.
And right hand side will be, first you have to copy A. A is how much? A
1034.
Now you have to add B and C. Say B and C will be at
3889.
Now with 3 you add 1, so it will be 4088. 3811 and 4913. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. That means it is true. Associative law is true. So now the seventh. 7A is given as 1001. This is 0220. So left hand side is how much? Left hand side, you first do the parenthesis portion first. So it will be how much? 1 plus 0. 0 plus 1, 1 plus minus 3. So 1 plus 0. 1 plus 0 is 1, minus 3 because this is minus. So it will be minus 2. 0 plus 2 is 2. 2 minus 0 is 2. 0 plus 2 is 2. Again it is minus 0. That means 2. 1 plus 0 is 1. Minus 3 is minus 2. Now that is multiplied with 3. This is scalar multiplication. So each and every element of the matrix will be multiplied. So it will be minus 6, 6, 6, minus 6. Now right hand side. Right hand side, the first step is you have to multiply each of the matrix with 3. That means 3A is what? 3003. Then the minus sign, a plus sign, plus 3b. 3b means what? 0, 6, 6, 0. Then minus 3c means 9, 0, 0, 9. Now you have to add and subtract. 3 plus 0 is 3, minus 9. That will be minus 6. 0 plus 6 is 6, plus minus 0 is 6. 0 plus 6, 6, 6 minus 0, 6. 3 plus 0, 3, 3 minus 9 is minus 6. So this also left hand side and right hand side are equal. So you prove that. Nothing. Now do the sum number 8. So now x will be 1/2 of minus 4.
So minus 2, 3, 5, 1.
2 ke divide kar do, tale minus 2. 10/2 is 5.
5.
So this is this type of sums generally come in matrix addition, multiplication. In this case, we are using the scalar multiplication. So this the number which is in front of the square bracket is the scalar number. And if the scalar multiplication is there, you have to multiply each element of the matrix with that scalar number. So in the next class, we will learn how to do matrix multiplication. So matrix multiplication means one matrix will be multiplied with another matrix. So it will be utilized in the vector. माने हमारे फिजिक्स से इफ यू डू द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वेक्टर मल्टीप्लिकेशन यू नो दैट समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपन इफ वेक्टर इज मल्टीप्लाइड विद अ वेक्टर एंड यू गेट अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी लाइक फोर्स एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट मल्टीप्लाइड यू गेट वर्क डन एंड दैट वर्क डन इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी बट समटाइम्स फोर्स एंड परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस इज मल्टीप्लाइड यू गेट टॉर्क एंड टॉर्क इज अ वेक्टर क्वांटिटी सो समटाइम्स वी डू स्केलर मल्टीप्लिकेशन समटाइम्स वी यूज
वर्क ऑफ द वेक्टर ना सर वर्क तो वेक्टर ना
वर्क इज अ